Take a look.
A uniformed officer with the Omaha, Nebraska Police Department, Steve Jennum is not your typical cop. He's a third-degree black belt in the art Toga Koreru Ninjutsu. Don't count on seeing his 5'10" and 215-pound frame standing square in the octagon. His ninjutsu style relies heavily on combination striking, intricate takedowns, and joint manipulation.
Hi, I'm Steve Jennum, a police officer from Omaha, Nebraska, and I'm here to bust the ultimate fighting champion.